A memorable day at a West Coast shipyard where the First Lady is to christen Master Shipbuilder Kaiser's first aircraft carrier. With an aplomb born of much experience, Mrs. Roosevelt bops the mighty warship with the conventional bottle. An event which writes a new page in the history of Pacific shipbuilding and hints of many sister carriers to come.